glad you could join us today. I presume that Valet has informed you of your recent status upgrade. Due to your bravery and exquisitely stubborn loyalty, consider this your induction into the Triple Gold Diamond Dungeon Guild. As a loyal member, you are invited to spend eternity in our private insanity labyrinth. If you'd be so kind as to find the required keys, we'll prepare the insanity. Before we begin, are there any dietary preferences or poison immunities we should know about? No? What?
Find the shadow key, your tragic adventure begins. The Insanity Labyrinth is now ready. You find your stay so satisfying that you never leave. If you build over my traps, they don't work. So, don't. All right then. Club rules. We consider ourselves a rather elite and exclusive organization. And as is customary in such grand institutions, we reserve the right to drain your life force during your stay. Club tradition, you understand. Feel free to collect my precious coins. Hope I could ever escape. I would be remiss in my duties as your dungeon if I did not slowly drain your life. Every moment you spend here will cause you physical pain. After Sir Rave passed away, the mansion was purchased by the Float Planet. A rather secretive cult that eschewed modern science, and most notably did not believe in gravity. The cult disbanded after a rather tortured event moving up the stairs.
Mansion.
was not driven by madness. Rather, she was too stubborn to admit she was lost, and tried to build her way out of the situation. sure. A stunning beast, isn't he? The key is to stay close to the members of your party. I'm afraid he'll make that quite difficult.
Thank you.
you from your home.
Ugh.